looking at the introduction of the 2018 class. Today's a big day for a lot of reasons, but it kind of brings to the end the recruiting class for all these 2018 signees. A combination of 24 players signed today, have signed by today, 24 total players in the class. There were 14 that signed early, there were 8 that signed today, and there are 2 transfers in the group to make the 24. There were 13 on offense, there was 10 on defense, and 1 special team player. We had 18 freshmen and 6 upperclassmen. So when you break this class down into the 24, there were 10 from the state of Louisiana, 11 from the state of Texas, 1 from Arkansas, 1 from Mississippi, and then there was a stray dart out there in Utah by the way of Snow Junior College and Connor Taylor. So I think overall when I look at this class, I get excited for a number of reasons. I get excited because of the athleticism on offense. When I look at the skill positions, when I look at the running backs, when I look at the wide receivers, we've got an incredible amount of ball carriers in this group. When you talk about, you have guys like Smoke Harris, who was MVP of the state championship game, the award done, award winner. I know everybody can read all the accolades. To a Wayne Toussaint, the incredible numbers he put up. To a Taj McGee, who was responsible for over 8,000 yards and 90 touchdowns during his high school career.